Okay, now,
stand back a little bit.
Okay, that's what I figured you wanted to do. Okay, all right.
So, you work here?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. This is a Moog theremin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so,
do I need to push a button or anything?
No, it's right. Okay, all right. So, this is amplitude?
That's the pitch, yeah.
This is the pitch.
The sound, that's the volume, and that's the pitch. Pitch is on the right. Yeah, it says on the sign there.
Okay, oh, I see. So
the antenna on top controls the pitch.
So
loop on the side controls the volume.
It's inverse, actually, mm-hmm. The further back
mm-hmm.
you are. Actually, you have to have a sense of pitch to do mm-hmm. it's not as hard as I thought it would be.
It would take some practice, I'm sure. It would take some getting used to.
Sneak up on it. Mm-hmm. Wow, thank you.
Okay, sure.
Oh, boy. Well, try to Moog. That's really cool.